lot of construction on campus and it gets loud and it's just in the way sometimes. Like there's a sidewalk that you just can't use because there's construction and it's just been happening so long.
I'd say the food, because the food right now is not good, to be kind of honest. We don't have many options and the options we do have are mediocre at best. The cafeteria is just kind of eh, and then we don't really have fast food options other than mediocre Chick-fil-A.
I like it. It's not too big, it's not too little. It's just right for me.
I think parking for students here, it's kind of hard to get good spots to park. I think it's expensive too.
Better communication with the teachers to the students, because sometimes I get lost with what the teacher is expecting me to do.
I just see a better music building. Yes, music building looks a bit outdated compared to many of the buildings I've been to.
A better tutoring for business informatics instead of just specifics to mathematics, science, and stuff like that. A better tutoring range.
It's cheaper tuition. I mean, I don't think that's exactly something that you can fix, but from my experience, it's pretty good for the most part. Maybe some of the older buildings could get some remodeling, I guess.